had over a foot by these little white blotches down into northeast Georgia in the mountains, up to 2 feet as you get into the northern mountains of North Carolina. Even Boone, North Carolina had almost 30 inches of snow. The town of Boone, North Carolina, up to 40 in southwest Virginia, up to 40 inches in West Virginia, mostly mountain reports, even 38 inches in York County in Pennsylvania. Let's take a look at some of the big totals that we have right now. We had a report of 32 inches in Elizabeth, New Jersey. We also had a second report of somebody that had 27 inches, but any way you look at it, Elizabeth had about 30. Philadelphia's biggest storm on record, Washington's Dulles Airport, 2 solid feet of snow, and D.C. itself was, I believe, 18 inches, which is not quite the largest storm on record there, 7.6 inches. And there's Washington's Dulles showing up again with almost 20 inches in 24 hours, and that's never happened before. Roanoke and Lynchburg having record-breaking snowfalls, and even Cincinnati. And you know, another problem with this storm has been the airport closures. See, we have those bright blue clouds over Maine and into parts of southern New England, the Jersey Shore, and even Long Island. There's snow under some of those clouds, and it's just not out of there into southeast parts of New Hampshire, eastern Mass, and down into New Jersey. Then it tapers to the south, and it has ended altogether west of Washington and Philadelphia. And days ago, Binghamton having a record-breaking month in December, didn't even get anything out of this. So there's the Maine coast getting a little bit...
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Scott Palmer, Dave Roberts, Lisa Thomas-Laurie, and Mark Howard.
Earlier in the day, a little sun. The snow has stopped a few hours ago, but the winds are still with us. There, New England, they can deal with it. It's out of here. Record. The old record is gone. The new is there. Record snow, 30.7 inches. And we all live through it. Let's talk about that. Let's talk about other areas that got snow. Atlantic City at the airport, 12 inches. Wilmington, 22 inches. Folks in Dover, 17 inches. Allentown, 25.4. All of these areas reporting the snow is out of there now. There's still more totals to give you. Valley Forge, 20 degrees. Doylestown, the folks up in Bucks County, 19 degrees. Snow.